Hear that?
It's that guy!
Not ever.
Come to you.
Come to you.
enemy. That's the best you can do. Come closer.
I'll keep an eye on Angel. Angel, you be careful. We shouldn't stop here, I don't think. Had a temper, that one! I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
Pinko's tower. Slow one pace.
It's one of Scrotus's convoys! Their lead truck! It carries a great, powerful artifact on its hood! It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force! Track! Oh, yeah. I was just dreaming about killing.
Don't stray.
Yes, I will not leave her here. tail!
Stopping here? Not wise? Not wise. Huh? Or have you had a vision from the angel? Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with her and the old savage.
Tell me about the ones you leave dead by the road. All the lives choked out. Not my choice to kill. You seem to enjoy it.
Never.
You don't fear killing because you think you control it. You tell yourself such. Blood is not on your hands, but on theirs. Perhaps it's not the killing you enjoy, but the moments of silence the fighting brings you.
it. The building from the Pink Eye photo.
Thank you.
this town.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me, the sweet angel Combustion. She chose to visit this lonely acolyte, and she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lonely acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. Yeah? I had the designs inside the pan, see? Yeah. Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what was the aid of the angel? I made it out. I didn't die.
The parts.
Deep in the bowels of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey. Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
Spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus' recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
You should be careful. If they knew who you are, what you did to Stenko.
He says he's a
head back out into that wasted nothing and die there, will ya?
As you
were. Just go straight ahead and you'll find it, huh?
Thank you.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
There. There! He's there! What's happening?
Let's get this thing to the Hunchback.
Thank you.
Don't get too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the Pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll have kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory. Cute.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Saying safe, but we
should really not risk the Opus now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current done.
Yeah. Only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. The drive across the planet's silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumbucket, go? Where do I fit? Zate? Answer me! Too much? They're coming out here?
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
We live! Saint! It's not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up.
In this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
us
out.
We're here for the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where do they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Thank you.
I'm going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder. Fine. Stay with the car.
I'm going back to deep fire.
Choke back in.
He's gone. Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings.
Safe now, kid. Keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three.
working. Gotta be one of these. Child. What was that? Place caved in. Gotta be another way to get to her.
His name is Hope. So red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you. Come on.
Through here. You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be.
I'll stay.
Come on. That's our ride.